It's cold. How did I get here? God, freezing. Shit! My body! Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. No! Rose! I have to save my daughter!
You're already dead! Dead!
I will save Rose!
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who, what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go. Gotta keep going.
Ah, little Ava, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Ava, is that you?
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly, everything...
Get her! Now! Go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. Desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, I assure you, I'll provide her with true peace. So now you can
break.
How about this? Why don't you? Please, Mr. Winters. I've never seen a human. Take any form I desire. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time for that things in my eyes. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will.
Die, 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 die. I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. If I combine Rose with a Megamycet, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century. A century! Oh, for this. After
close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Curse this ramshackle bitch!
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Empire. Now, please do not worry, Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away!
Everyone dies. Such
I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. True.
most important. They could do nothing to assuage my ears of gold.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love. Rose! Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. And that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey. Hey. Yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong. Goodbye, Rosemary.
Go, take us up now! Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. So we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ.
Someone's gotta pay.
Think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?